Oh. Whoops. Well, that ended up being a little bit of overkill. Okay, this door will not open at the moment. Crystals prevent you from opening the door. What the fuck is this? We discovered a chrysalis that generates tame gnarl cultivator. Perhaps these gnarls can help me spread... halt the spread of order through the fountainhead. Oh, are we actually getting to do something other than murder? What a novel idea. I've witnessed a gnarl removing the order crystals that were poisoning a door here in the fountainhead. It seems the tame gnarls here can halt the spread of order throughout the dungeon. I may be able to use their help as a way to work my way to the pools of mania and dementia. Is this one an angry one? Oh, yeah, you are an angry. Okay. Flipped under the world. Ow! Okay, I'm gonna soul tap you if I can. It up. Oh well. I'm still hearing fight music, which really has me concerned. Okay, I'm gonna look up what noclip is for the console command. Because I suspect there's probably something right under there. I think it's like NCL. No clip. Help. What is no clip? Because like, if it's just stuck right under there, I'm not getting stuck in combat over something that stupid. No clip. Come on. Okay, TCL. Toggle clip. Okay. It's not like just... Yeah, see? Here's why. Because I'm not dealing with that bullshit. Alright, so we were like, yeah, here's where we are. Like, I'm not dealing with getting stuck in combat because something fell through the fucking world. I think that's... I mean, I should say that that's pretty good. We've lasted this long without bringing up the console to, you know, do something. Probably in part a testament to the fact that the official patch fixes a lot of things. Or unofficial patch, I mean. Not the official patch. But yeah, like, there were, like, otherwise I basically would have been stuck in combat there the entire rest of this dungeon. I might have been able to get out of it by leaving the dungeon and coming back in, but I shouldn't have had to do that. Or I shouldn't have to do that, I should say. Wow, this is like a really big area. Like, fucking massive. What? Shard of order, you say? Interesting. Haskell is suspected. Jigalag's priests are poisoning the roots of the Tree of Madness. I have cleansed one of the minor pools, but I must find the pools of Mania and Dementia to continue to save the tree. Okay. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. Let's use any of these things to recharge our shit. Because he had just a bunch of soul gems on him, and they're likely populated with souls. Okay. Then let's go... Let's look at the map again. Let's go over here. Instead of circling back towards where we've already been, let's go over there. Alright, so how am I gonna get... Okay, there, cool. Come on this way, dude. I need you to come this way, because you can fix that. Thank you. Oops, not F4, F3. Okay, here are some angry ones. Am I still getting sneak attack damage off of this? Not bad at all. Oh, and there's another priest. Priest!
I serve the Lord of Order!
Ah! Sure you do. Wow. That's a nice ring. Yeah, that's two pools. Oh, cool, the pool heals me? Nice! Okay, this looks like this goes back the way that we came, so I kind of want to go this way first, and then we'll go the other way. Because if there's going to be a dead end, I would expect it to be up this way. Okay, so this is just another way to get Gnarls moving about the dungeon, essentially. Dungeon. Where does this go? The Fountainhead Pool of Dementia. Okay. So let's go there, I guess. If we can go there and it's not blocked off by anything. It appears to be. What? Oh, it's up here. Okay, so this is the return from the Pool of Dementia. Got it. Then, yeah, we do want to go this way. I'm just going to quickly pop in here and try and get the rest of this room mapped so it doesn't look like there's a... Yeah. Like there's something to come back to here. Ah! There we go. So here's the Pool of Dementia. So I'd imagine in here it's going to be a lot more than just, like, one... What? Okay. It's like, what the fuck is that? But it's nothing. It's just another... It's just another chrysalis. I thought it was like something more serious. I just saw a big massive writhing thing and I was like, ah! This looks like where we want to go over here. Yeah, okay. Fuck! These guys are so easy at, like, they're so good at dodging my soul traps. Kind of ridiculous, actually. Like, ridiculous, really. Ridiculously ridiculous. Ridiculous! Repair my shit. I know what I'm doing wrong. F4, not 4. Big difference. All that junk. The only way to go is this way. Okay, so here's another chrysalis. That's good. Because I suspect I'm going to need them to help fight... Or at least restore the pools or something. Okay, let's go this way first. Okay, so here's a door I can't go through. Where is the gnarl that came out of the... Here, come on. We need to go this way. Come on, dude. Dude. I need you to follow me. Or not. Okay, then what's... Oh, hi.
Oh.
Mentioned I love range in this game so much.
Ah!
Fuck. Well, there goes using soul trap on these assholes. I think I missed, though. No, I didn't miss. I swore I missed on that. Okay. Yeah. Back to ranged. surprise me. In that? Where did that soul go? Oh, okay. Cool. I don't care where the souls go. I just need them. Alright, so here is another area. Okay, so really what we're aiming for is like right down here in the center. Okay, there is several priests down there. So I want to try and deal with the gnarl first. The aggressive gnarl, of course. Not all the ones that are here to help me. That would be a dick move. I wish I could put, like, paralyzed permanently on my bow. That would be amazing. I might be able to. I should actually look a bit deeper into what you can and can't do. This is why I play a stealth archer. Because fucking NPCs that can't see me. And I just slowly pick them off with my skill. Okay, we gotta cleanse this pool. Oh no, we have cleansed the pool. Cool. Dude, you guys are awesome. You're giving me all these soul gems. That was a staff of order, which I really didn't need, but whatever. There's like another priest around here, isn't there? Somewhere in the water? There's another priest. There should be one more on top of this. That's the one I just looted, right? Yeah. Where'd the last one go? Because there's the one. There were three priests of order that I killed that were guarding this. And their bodies. Oh, there's the other one right here. They're both right here. I just didn't see the other one. Okay. And let's use these soul gems up. Such a waste of these petty soul gems being filled with, or these greater soul gems being filled with petty souls. But if I remember correctly, there's no way for me to remove them if they spawn that way. That's just, they are just what they are. I can't make them any better or worse. So, okay, so I'm assuming then the exit's over here. Which is probably the exit that we saw earlier. Where we just dropped down from above. Yeah. Okay. So then let's go down here and then we'll continue this way. If I can see where I'm going. Not that I use torches that often, but I will say I'm very happy they made them weightless for the rare chances that I do need them. Because it is super, super handy. Okay, good. I'm going the right way. Those are some order crystals. Ah! Interesting, so that's what those shards of order are for. And there was nothing at all in that. Well, you know what? We're still doing God's work. that god being the god of madness, Sheogorath. Nope, wrong way. This way. Okay. Okay, we gotta go down here. And I hear priest. Alright, so now I can use the shards of order to open those doors. Okay. So I don't have to wait for the gnarls to open the door. Another cool cleansed. Out of order to open this. Yeah, I guess they don't all heal or something. I don't know how that works. Alright, so we want to go this way then. Nope, that's not the way I meant to go. There must be, like, a second door here, right to the... Yeah. Then we're gonna take a left at the intersection up here. Go this way. Grab that in a minute. Shard of order to open this. Great. I wasn't trying to aggro you. Now, are you still going to be uppity and try to fight me? Because I was not trying to fight you. See, this one healed me. Weird, only some of them heal you, I guess. Okay, so that's the madness pool over that way. I don't want to go that way just yet. I want to go up here and just kind of finish clearing out this area of treasure. Okay, so there is another one of these here. Which, I don't know if I have to activate them or if they just auto-activate, but I make sure I activate them just in case. Also, my guess is there's probably another pool. No, actually, I took down two pools on this side, didn't I? So there probably isn't another pool. Because there were two pools on the other side. And yeah, this is just the same pool as before, so I've already been in this room. So realistically, it's just that area over there I need to check. And my guess is that is simply returned from the pool of mania. But I want to make sure that that's what it is before I go running into the pool of mania. Yeah, that's what this is. I hope I remember where I'm going. Yay! Okay, we were right. I was like, shit. Like, I'm not looking at the map right now. I could be completely wandering off in the wrong direction. Okay. Now I gotta be stealthy again, because I'm not... I haven't cleared this area. Come on. You dead yet? Yeah, now you're dead. This one's a lot more freeform already. The other one was like, there was only one way that you could really go. Okay, I'm assuming this thing's coming up here, so. Damn it, I was hoping I could knock it off. Okay. I mean, that's pretty close to what I was wanting to do. Okay. What the fuck? There we go. Much better. Now, where's the other one? He looks like he's just stuck down here. Okay, there we go. You're dead, right? Yeah, you're dead. Okay, where'd the other one go? Oh, there it is. It's really hard to see these things in the dark once they stopped glowing. Okay, so we can go this way. Which probably just leads back around to the beginning. But I kind of want to make sure it does. And if it does, that's good information to know, right? And then up this way is a narrow chrysalis, which will activate. We've been making really good progress now for like the first hour and a half of the stream. I have been like, I am staying on target. I am not getting sidetracked. We are doing this game. Okay. Where the fuck did I go from here? Guessing over there. Because, I mean, I don't know, but it could be over that way too. I'm guessing it's over here though. Guess where we're going again? Oh, there's two of them down here. That's awesome. Okay. really don't like having to use noclip. Okay, where the fuck are we? Are we where we were? Okay, good. Like, seriously, I shouldn't have to use it. I don't like using it. But... how many shards of order do I have? Okay, I don't see them here, so I'm guessing the shards of order are ingredients? No? Do I just not have any? That sucks if I don't. Well, balls. Maybe I won't need them. It's kind of looking like I'm not going to need them. Okay, good. Oh, look who it fucking is. Potions of sorcery. Oh my god, you keep, like, just stopping right off the side. Yeah, seriously, come back down into the pit. Okay, I should be able to imbue the staff now. Alright, I'm gonna kill that gnarl down there, and then... I gotta quickly run to the washroom, and then we'll continue with the quest. I'm gonna hold on to some of the shards of order then. Because I don't want to use all of them up. Alright, I'm gonna make a save and I will be back in just a minute. Enjoy a momentary chair stream. Alright, let's go imbue that staff. I'm gonna guess since we came down over there, we want to go up over here. Yeah, and there's a door here pretty much immediately. Does that bring a shadow stick? Yeah, chameleon 25 is not really that. Like, when I first got my first chameleon item, I was like, oh, cool, I can be quasi-invisible. It might be good against human players, but against the AI's like, yeah, I can see you, so. Big whoop. Want to fight about it? Because I'm just going to beat you up. I don't care if I can see you or not. Okay, then the fountain's fixed now. I've gained the power of Sheogorath.
My lord, our Mazel Zuda sent me to find you.
Bless you.
She requests your immediate assistance.
Who is our... As always with this game, it's like, blah, 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 proper noun you've never heard before. Blah, 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 proper noun you've never heard before.
I don't know, my lord. She only said it was a matter of the gravest import to the security of the realm.
One of your military minions was looking for you. It sounded urgent, but I'm afraid I don't know the details.
Enlightening, as always.
I look like an idiot. Okay, so I guess now I'm the new Sheogorath. Is that how that works? Like, it was that simple? I feel like there should have been a bit more pomp. Maybe a little circumstance. And it has an ability called the Voice of Sher Goroth. Okay. Let's repair our stuff before we go any further. And refill anything that I have items for. I didn't... No, I did loot all of them, because they came up off of the... out of the water. I forgot that they did. Alright, there's nothing else to fill. Okay, cool.
You? My lord, I'm glad to see you. We have a developing situation that requires your attention.
Jiggy jiggy?
Order. An obelisk has activated just outside the palace. I've ordered my Orioles to engage the enemy. I expect that this is the beginning of the final assault. The cursed usurper Jigalag himself may even take the field before the end.
Okay, Jiggy.
What are your orders, my lord?
Let's go kick ass and chew bubblegum. I'll lead the attack.
It will be our great honor.
Well, time to show why I'm all out of gum. Oh, I can't. Okay, there we go. Yes, I do want to place a Heart of Water in
here.
Yeah. Where are you? I see you. Close that fucking thing. Revolves has activated. I need to shut it down. Yeah, well, that's what I'm... I'm already doing that! Alright, so I think this one's shut down. Can I... No, I can't even touch the corpse even though this one's shut down? That's annoying. Alright, where's... This must be another priest then. Okay, I don't trust that priest then. I gotta go... Oh, there's the priest for this one. That priest is still dead. Fuck. Okay, we gotta put another obelisk heart thing in this one. Okay. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Okay, Jiggy.
But you are no Daedric Prince.
I will be.
This ends as it always does. Order shall reign.
Come on, Jiggy.
Another of Sher Goroth's foolish schemes.
Ow. Yeah, we're gonna jump down.
Ow!
Give me a little bit of time to recover. Where's that potion grounding? And then two strong potions of sorcery, please. Jiggy, where are you?
Your staff does not make you a Daedra, foolish mortal. You wear the trappings, but you are not the Mad God.
Sure. Oh great, is he just coming right back again?
Enough! I am beaten. The Grey March is ended. For millennia, this drama is unfolding.
Really? That was
and
it?
Each time, I have conquered this land, only to be transformed back into that gibbering fool, Sher Goroth. It was not always so. Once I ruled this realm, a world of perfect order. My dominion expanded across the seas of Oblivion with each passing era. The other princes fearful of my power. Cursed.
So we're getting some massive heads exposition.
Doomed me to live as Sheogorath, a broken soul reigning in a broken land. Once each era, I was allowed my true form, conquering this world anew. And each time I did, the curse was renewed, damning me to exist as Sheogorath. Now, though, you have ended the cycle. You now hold the mantle of madness, and Jigalag is free to roam the voids of Oblivion once more.
Okay.
I will take my leave, and you will remain here, mortal. Mortal, king, god, it seems uncertain.
Mm-hmm.
This realm is yours. Perhaps you will grow to your station. Fare thee well, Sheogorath, Prince of Madness.
Hero Kvatch, Prince of Madness. What else am I? I'm a member of the Gay and Lesbian Society for some reason. Oh, Grandpa. I'm a member. Okay, where are my repair hammers? Hey, what do you have on you? Anything? Ooh, shiny, shiny, shiny. Let's take all this shit. And I think I already have, yeah, like I already have Dark Arrow bullshit, but I'm over-encumbered now. How over-encumbered am I? Like, if I cast Feather, will it be I hope I will. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I can't take any more of those, but... Girls, I would love to take all your arrows. The collector in me wants all of them. No idea.
Greetings.
You've done it. Well done, Lord Sheogorath. I never doubted you for a moment. Now, of course, there is business to attend to. As you have assumed the mantle of Sheogorath, there are matters that deserve
blah,
your
blah,
attention.
Blah, blah, blah. I don't need to be...
As lord of this realm, there are a number of benefits to which
you are
entitled.
Oh, okay, yes, yes, I can take
attention
to that.
As well as a number of duties to which you must attend.
Duties. Benefits!
You may request any of the Golden Saint or Dark Seducer escorts at the castle to accompany you. They will defend you to the death.
Can I murder them now?
You may also summon entertainment to your throne room. Your predecessor found this most invigorating. Speak with me if you wish entertainment. You also have the ability to affect the weather in your realm. As it is an extension of yourself, it will often have an effect on you as well. You also have the benefit of Sheogorath's protection. Cast this upon yourself, and if your life is threatened, you will
really
be returned to your castle.
Is it twilight?
Many of these abilities, Lord, are rooted in the magics of the Isles. Should you choose
is
to
it really shitty quality, Ganon?
They will not likely function. Your first duty is to attend to the needs of your subjects. You will find that there are constant threats to the residents of the Isles. Your job is to protect them, either by dealing with the matter yourself, or sending your armies to take care of it for you.
Okay.
I fear the settlement of High Cross is experiencing some difficulties. Perhaps you should intervene?
So basically, these are Radiant quests.
As you wish, my lord. You wish... As you...
I mean, that's what they look like. They look like Radiant Quest.
I stand ready, Lord. Your humble
servant,
my lord.
Oh, there's Shagorth's regalia. Where's my dancer? That is not the kind of dancer I wanted. Haskell?
I'm sorry to bother you, Lord, but there seems to have been a small token of your appreciation might clear.
No.
My Lord.
So basically, instead of wanting to kill them.
For the Mad God!
I am the Mad God!
For the Mad God!
Y'all be crazy.
What's going on?
Alright, so basically at this point, we can just do whatever the fuck we want. Because, like, we finished the game. Like, we finished the main story and the expansion story. I think there's still one other expansion story that we could finish, which is, like, the Knights of the Nine or something. But it's, like, the minor expansion. And I really don't care. You know what I should be doing? I should be picking a new Duke or whatever of Dementia.
I am here to...
Like, there's nobody holding the throne. I mean, actually, I should be choosing Duke of Dementia and a Duke of Mania, because now I'm Shaogorath, and I was the Duke of Mania.
Greetings. You honor me, Lord.
Me, Lord. Alright, let's go to Bruma, drop our shit off in our house, and then I guess we're gonna do whatever. Down here. I should go find that woman that hates me and give her shit.
You can't see me.
Millard. Amux.
Hello.
I finished the Shivering Isles. Yes. I defeated the Jigawatt. What? The Jigahoo. We defeated the Juggalos. So now we're just going to be dicking around for the next 3 hours. Which sounds like that's a long time to dick around. But it is an Elder Scrolls game. There's tons to dick around with. And I don't need my god staff with me. Yeah, exactly. That is what Will Smith was rapping against. And about. Not sure how you rap against things, but I'm sure Will Smith, of all people, will find a way. He is a rap god, of course. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I'm not even going to keep doing that. I'm sorry. I should say, I'm not sorry for stopping. I'm sorry for doing that in the first place. That is a nice ring, but it only, like, puts up each of them by 10. That's kind of tempting to wear, just because it would look cool, but... So yeah, we're basically at the point now where I'm just... Maybe we'll go kill some bears or something. I don't know. I really don't know what I want to do right now. I'm like, Yeah, let me know, Ganon. I have the stream delay turned down from when we're playing Hearthstone, because it works so much better for playing Hearthstone and collaboratively building things. What did I fucking take? The Allenbeck, okay. It's like shit, I have no idea. Yeah, I actually really like, after Mux convinced me to turn on the, turn it on, because I was worried about it giving me shitty quality, but after having it on now, it's so good for building, like, doing collaborative deck building in Hearthstone. Alright. Well, first thing I did say I probably would do was I would help some people in here. Then I'm gonna go find some wine and then probably kill some bears. Or whatever. I mean, it's not like I can be like, go find bears and hunt them down. I hate slash love when I do that. Like, it's just kind of like, what's going on? No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do any of the Shivering Isles stuff, actually. Let's just, you know what? I'm going to just, fuck it. We're done messing around in the Shivering Isles. It's been like 4 weeks of messing around in the Shivering Isles. And, well, the Shivering Isles is neat and everything. I'm more than ready to be done goofing around in the Shivering Isles for now. We didn't explore anything over here. Like, at all. Like, so I'm thinking, why don't we just go on a magical tour through the wilderness? We'll just head north from here. And we'll go see if we can find something to do. Also, I really need to find out who wants that wine. Yeah, that's like, I've played through X, what, I want to say 3 or 4 times, maybe not that many, maybe only 2 or 3, I hear combat music, something nearby, oh, in my luck, it's probably one of those irritating goblins. Seriously, dude, just, with 10-2, you just have to let go and accept that it's just a silly romp of a side story that holds no bearing or quality. Like, it just stars the same characters, right? That's the way I always try to think of it, is it's just like, it's like puppet theater or like fan fiction or something. Like, it's just silliness. Oh my god, stop raining here! At least I can see things now. Are there any interesting trophies for Final Fantasy X on the PS3? Because I have it, but I've never actually popped it in and played it. Where did that cave go? Because there was a cave here I wanted to go explore. That's boring. Oh, crab people! Crab people, crab. Yeah, I don't know what to make of 15 either. Particularly after how much I hated 13. But at the same time, like, 13 had, like, left me with such a weird, like, I don't know, it's so hard to explain, because it's like, there's no other video game that I put up with for so long, and, like, really didn't like playing, but tried to suffer through it, and then, like, so far into it, and then it was all of a sudden, like, wow, okay. After a very certain time in this game gets amazing. It looks brilliant. This is what I've wanted for a Final Fantasy game for as long as I can remember. Like, the moment in 13 when you get to the field, like, 30 hours in, and it's just like, holy shit. Like, that, I remember that blowing my fucking mind. It's like having, like, a really disgusting meal, but then finding it, you know, you have the most amazing poop of your life, or something. I mean, I don't know how to describe it beyond that. Hey, crab person. Where are you? That looks like there would be a switch opening that or something. So, but, like, 15, I'm gonna wait for reviews, because so many of the early 13 reviews, yeah, I don't blame you. I need to go back and play some more of the tactics games. I have multiple ones of them, and I've never actually finished any of them. I've, like, started them. I started the Jeep. What? Oh, it's an ogre. Okay, I could do some souls, and I'm pretty sure ogres don't count as humanoids, because Cyrodiil's racist as fuck. Oh! There's GBA one. Okay, so there's the classic PlayStation one. There is the GBA one, and then there is a DS one. Which I have two copies of the DS one because I picked it up at a yard sale, not realizing that we already had it. And I picked it up super cheap at a yard sale, like, I think $2 or something at a yard sale, maybe $3. The GBA one is really good, despite the fact that it's set in the Final Fantasy XII world. Because Final Fantasy XII is... Bleh. I mean, it's not terrible, but it's not anything amazing. Yeah, Ivalice. I can't remember how that works. I really can't. I know I remember looking it up, like, back when it came out, or reading up on it. Okay, you big horny boy, come here. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. That's a game that they can take as much time to make it as they want to, and I'll be happy. The first game was delayed so many times, and it turned out to be one of my favorite games, like, ever made. So, you know what? Like, I put my faith in Matt and Tweet, because they made a really, really, like, good game with the guys with Oblivion, and I hope that even though Oblivion's not working on it, that it was Matt and Trey being the, you know, the soul of the game behind everything. Although I will say, I did kind of enjoy how broken I could make the combat. Like, there was something really amusing about, like, really breaking the combat in the first game. Seriously, that's probably my favorite game of the year that it came out. I convinced a friend who is not normally an RPG player to buy it, and he had fucking adored it. I mean, it's incredibly crass and offensive because it's South Park. Like, I don't know what else you would expect. It's so good. I laughed so much playing that. And it, like, doubly so because of the stuff where they go to Canada in it. Oh my god. Ah, there's a bear! It's not a real bear, though. It's just a summon bear. Yeah, that's it. Like, the gameplay is not particularly hard, but it's so amusing. And, like, there's so much comedy packed into it that, like, all of the mundane bullshit is, like, really funny still. Like, all the stuff that you would normally find boring about an RPG, you know, you end up, like, being like, why the fuck is this here? I love that game. Like I said, I will likely stream it at some point. Maybe I should start keeping an eye out for when it goes on sale on Steam and get it for, like, super cheap. Yeah, that's what it is. It's about superhero movies. And then the kids get in a fight over the fact that, like, the coon gets a superhero movie first, and Token gets a superhero movie, but he doesn't get a superhero movie until well after all the other kids get superhero movies and stuff, and oh my god. It's like the exact kind of thing that I need made fun of right now. After so many superhero movies, it is the exact kind of— Ah, rat! Okay, what are my stats at? Because I think— oh no, my willpower's not drained. I likely won't go see it opening week, but I'll tell you, I don't suspect I'm going to be waiting that long. I just really don't like going to the movies on opening week. I really don't. I don't want dealing with all the people that come with it. So it's not so much that I don't like going to the movies on opening week, it's that I don't like the people that go to movies on opening week. Which, again, I sound like an asshole, but yeah. Hey, so the Shards of Order were here. It's weird that they're in keys. That makes sense that they're in keys. I'm saying that out loud, because essentially you use them as keys, but unlike most other keys, they get used up. Ow! My god, I love this sword. Is there anything else in here? Like, I seriously have no idea where we are. It was just like, let's go wandering through the forest and then go in some caves. because Elder Scrolls. Okay, so we've reached a dead end. I'm sure this is probably important for some quest at some point. Or it could just be a random cave that was, you know, built because they wanted to build a random cave. Oh, is it out on Thursday? That'll be good. That means that it'll be to a point where people are needing cards just like I need cards again. Does that mean that Grand Tournament's rolling out of Standard? Because that would be my first concern, is I'm going to have to... If Grand Tournament's rolling out of Standard, I'm going to have to rebuild my Warlock deck. Nope, not this way. Down here. Okay. Oops. Nope. God damn it. I will say, I haven't really looked at much of the preview cards, but I've seen a few of the splash arts because they keep showing up on my BattleNet dashboard, and I'm not a huge fan of the Pandaren art. It looks very, like, Warcraft is supposed to look kind of cartoony, but I don't know, it just looks weird. It just doesn't feel right for Warcraft. Warcraft.